No, I think we're going to rotate our squad. We've got Ian Keatley and Bill Johnson also available, and we've got currently four tens available to the squad. So we'll do quite a bit of rotation over the next few weeks, and then the sooner we get to Europe, the more we'll settle on a team. And I think we counted this morning 16 or 17 guys still returning to the squad, either being internationals or being injured. So still a whole team to come back into the fray. So. And we want to use our squad, and you need to use your squad. You know, it's no good playing the same squad week in and week out, and then by December you run out of puff. So, good communication, good squad, and you're looking to use them. Yeah, I think it's a tough road to recovery, especially with a knee, and especially the months that you do work on your own, coming in and day out, and being alone in the gym, and being alone on the field, and being alone at home, having to work through it, but... Now he's a quality individual, very tough in the mind, and now if he gets selected for the weekend, I'm looking forward to seeing him play soon. He's already landed. He's landed on Saturday. He's in this morning, but obviously he can't really play at this stage because we're still waiting on the work permit. So we'll just get him settled, and as soon as the work permit comes through, we